This is the semifinals and final at Iowa State Fair. Sheep shearing contest. I was in it. Got in the semifinals too. Going for the top man of the Iowa State Fair of the sheep shearing contest.
On this run in, we got our father and
see who's the best.
Against each other.
Everybody is the best and shows up and stuff. And everybody tries hard and try to be clean. Doug Rothke in the first hole is finished with the first sheep. Nolan Abel in fourth is finished. Ben Quinton, close race right here. The sheep aren't cheering that bad, so. These are Dorset cross sheep. Pretty clean. Pretty clean sheep, and Doug Rathke is in first hole, and Nolan Abel is in the fourth. Dave Abel is in third, and Quinton Ackerman is in the second hole.
These professionals, when they're doing this, they got six of them to cheer. So, they use a lot of strategy. They take the first one first, or the best one last. It just depends on how they take it.
Oh, Dave, these are hard to cheat to cheer.
You watch number 10 and see what happens.
Oh. That's a not good thing the sheep gets up on the board, but I hate that for everybody. It's just not have that points, that counts points off, but let's go, Doug! You could do it!